Hey guys, it's Juno with Detour Shirts with another quick tip. This quick tip is for Affinity Designer, and I'm gonna teach you really quick how to put a distress texture on your design. You can see this one right here, it doesn't have one. I'm gonna show you how to do it. The first thing you need to do is to find a distress texture, and it's this one right here, and I'm gonna show you how to find it. So all you need to do is Google free distress textures and get this first one right here, free 50 free distressed textures for designers. That's this one here from Shutterstock. If you scroll down here, you can download it for free right here. So after you download it, you'll see it in your file right here. This is the folder that you open up when you download the zip folder and open up the folder. You'll see the flat JPEGs and the transparent PNGs. I'm gonna use this one, Distress Texture 9 PNG. So let's close that. I brought it in right here. You can see it says Distress Texture 9. And if you want to see all of them or get a preview of some of them, here's kind of what they look like here. They're all different distress textures. These are 1 through 20. There's 50 of them like these. So really good pack, and it's free, guys. So here's how you do it. You get your design first and you group it. So you can see my whole design is grouped in my textures. This is the texture right here. We're just going to put it over the design just like that. Really simple, right? So you can see now here on my artboard one, the distress texture is above my design. So what you want to do is group both of them. So click on both of them and create another group. So in that group is the distress texture and the design. Now here's the magic. Just click on distress texture and go to here and hit erase. And you can see it applies it right there. If I change my artboard and I change the color, you can see it's only clipped to that design. So when you export this and you want to export this for a t-shirt, you'll do Command Option Shift S. Right here is export, and you're going to save it as selection only, and that will save it with that distressed texture on it, and you'll be good to go. So that's your easy tip. It's just erase, and you can make your own vintage style design just like this right here. So hopefully this tip was really helpful for you. Now you can do this on all your designs if you want to. And thanks so much for watching. The question of the day for this video is, do you have any Affinity Designer questions that you want me to do as quick tips? If there's something that you don't know how to use, or a tool that you just don't understand, anything like that, let me know in the comments. I'll try to make a quick tip for it so that you can easily learn how to do it. Thanks again for watching. And if you want to watch more quick tips, click on these right here. And as always, guys, keep creating and keep learning. I'll see you on the next one. Bye.